Ladies and gentlemen, in these moments of action,